market also feel protected in this area from the weather conditions. It's a place where pedestrians can enjoy of this place, they can sit on these benches and they can
Barcelona. We're at Park Güell.
This is the start of the vlog. I'm all over the place because I'm super busy here.
I'm at the Sagrada Familia. It's so beautiful. And I'm about to take a tour.
Gabriela has class in our internship because she's the working woman. So I'm off the man. I'm going to do the tour. It's going to be awesome. My last tour was great. And then I'm going to go shopping and walk around and just see everything.
Hello, I'm in Louis Vuitton.
I don't know if I'm technically allowed to film.
This is the vibes. I'm at the upstairs section. Downstairs way too packed to take a video, but
feels pretty far over there. This is my fit. It's not crazy cute, but
it's fine. It does the job. I was able to pack it all on a carry-on, so
I'm gonna keep shopping and find something I like because I'm not finding anything I love.
We're at the prettiest area ever for dinner. I'm still waiting for Cambria. She's coming back from class and she's taxiing here.
I took the tram. It's right on the water. It's not on the ocean, but it connects to the ocean. But it's so beautiful.
The weather's beautiful. And having a great time. And that's what it looks like. And that's the bus I'm going to do tomorrow. The Barcelona City Tour. I'm excited. It's going to be good.
You're on.
Hey guys, so big night tonight. Document this of, what day is it? 17th? 18th of June?
Oh, late. I don't know. And I want the time. June 17th, 11:47 p.m.
Annika and I have decided that we're going to start a business and incorporate Reed Psychological Systems. And we're trying to also, we've done a taxi. And this is where the billionaire life begins.
And it's just gonna be a side hustle.
Until
it's successful.
Until it's successful. But we're gonna make it happen.
Okay. We're gonna make it happen.
Also, we just went to dinner and went to a rooftop bar. And now we're going back to career day.
Bye-bye.
And I'm doing the on-off bus tour today.
Yes, sir.
I'm at the Mercat Day.
I want to look what it's called. It's 3:01 p.m. I'm at the Mercat Day Barqueria.
It's very busy out here, but they have lots of food you can just buy. I'm just gonna go through and try a bunch of food. Okay, I've had prosciutto and cheese, strawberries, and I just had a chicken empanada. And now,
I'm going here. And I think I'm gonna get juice.
Or some fruit, but probably juice over there.
Hello everyone.
It's still Tuesday. It's 6:50 p.m. It just turned. I don't know if you can see it, but I was on the on-off bus tour all day long. It was so awesome. I feel like I got to see everything. And now I'm at Park Cialad, see you something like that. See you something. This is what it looks like. It's really beautiful. And I think there's a fountain down there that's very like the most famous part of it. So I'm gonna walk that way.
Well, this is definitely the fountain that they were talking about. So pretty, it's so cool. They have little like lions with wings. And up there, there's a bunch of horses. But I'm up above and they're doing workout classes, salsa classes right there. So wholesome and fun. So beautiful. And then there's somebody singing in there. There's just a lot going on over here. It's fun.
A lot of free fun. You're just gonna walk in.
There he goes. Timberline or at Sensi Tapas? And we totally forgot to show all the dinners.
We're just having a quality time. Just having a quality time. We totally forgot about the cameras.
Sorry. I'm handing the camera to Sab. Pam.
Sab?
Go to Sab. Can you just do like when we walk through?
We're walking through the. I'm just sick. Okay.
Aparte lo vi ahorita salir.
Is that room me too? Wait, is this actually,
I don't know if you can actually buy stuff.
Thank you everyone for watching day two of Barcelona.
Day two of Barce.
We had so much fun. Look at that.
Packed day, everyone. It's 9:52 p.m. We're ready to go.
I'm going in all the rooms.
I got the gold pass, so I gotta go in all the rooms.
This is the view. I don't really know why I need to wear a helmet, but.
Okay, it's now 11:43 a.m. And I just Ubered here from Casa Batlló. And it took like, the whole process took 40 minutes. I ended at 11. And I totally forgot. I already went here yesterday. Or I didn't forget, I didn't realize. But this is one of the famous streets. It's called like, La Rambla. And this is where I went when I was by my market yesterday. So now I'm going to meet Cameron at the beach because the only reason I was running, going to go late to the beach was to see this street, but I forgot I already saw it. So, hello everyone. I'm at the beach. And yes, I'm using an umbrella because I don't want a sunburn. And I'm also in my dress, but it's okay because I'm laying here and I'm having a good time. But it's so pretty.
I'm here with Cambria. I don't think we're gonna go in, but
I think I'm just gonna lay under here like this and listen to the waves and feel the sand because that's my favorite thing to do.
Playa de la Barceloneta.
Hi!
Cambria and I just went out for lunch on the beach. There she is. How'd you like it?
So amazing.
She got chicken wings. She had craved them forever and they had them.
And I got tacos and they were really good.
I'm doing a phone vlog.
Tell them what just happened, Cambria.
Guys, we tried to get to the catamaran on time. Annika tried to blame it on me, but she was eating pesto pasta.
No, because Cambria was like, we don't need to leave at 7.
No.
So then we left it later. Every time I said we should leave at 7, she's like, we don't need to leave at 7.
I was ready. All of the taxis were not able to come over here for some reason. So we had to run like a mile and a half.
But it was a lot more dramatic than it seems because we were running through the streets in our like full-on get-ups, like our jeans and our outfits and our like going out shoes through the people, through like the alleyways of people shopping, and we just looked dumb. And it was like we would go and stop because we were trying to get a taxi, but then we were like, when we got closer, we were like, maybe those taxis can take us, but they couldn't. I didn't bring my camera, so this is the vlog action for the night. Beautiful views out here. It was pretty wavy, but now it's calming down a lot. Okay. She's staying on the beautiful view.
You're my best view.
You're my best view.
Thank you.
Yes. Continuing the vlog, we are at one of the grocery stores, and I just have to show something that's actually so insane. So this water, every day I've been going down to get it, because I have a water bottle, but there's nowhere to fill it up, and I don't want to carry it all around all day. This is 1.5 liters, so like 50 ounces, and it's 29 cents. And the Powerade, this big one, is $1.
Big $1.
The prices are so,
so good. Oh my gosh, and the eggs aren't... They don't need to be refrigerated.
That's crazy. But everything's such good prices, it's crazy.